Hello friends, welcome once again. Through this video, I want to convey good news to you. In the past 7 days, we had 4 recommendations. So I thought I'll share with you. One is chest number 50, Kunal Singh, who got recently recommended for India 144 entry. His mobile number is given. Second is Abhirama B. He's recommended for 10+2 Navy BTEC entry. His mobile number is given. Next is Atul Bharadwaj, who also got recommended for India 144 entry. His mobile number is given. And Ronak Bharadwaj, he got recommended for Short Service Commission, non-technical, that is OTA 1112. Mobile number is shared. So we were, you know, quite happy. So I thought I'll share with you. So 4 boys from Air Force CP classes who got recommended. Actually, they are all mixed. Some of them are pre Corona time, jo offline classes hota tha December mein. For example, Kunal Singh and Atul Bharadwaj, they are from the pre-Corona days, December 2019 batch ke hain. Abhirama was an online student and Ronak was also an online student. So, in fact, this photograph, this is this highlighted people. This is Kunal, chest number 50 jo hai, aur ye Atul Bharadwaj hai. So, they had come to the Air Force OP offline batch before Corona thing started in December 2019. That time they had not cleared their 12. They have to still appear for the SSB interview. Both of them are actually serving people's, unke dono ke parents jo hai serving hai. Kunal ka father is in the Navy, he's a JCO equivalent, and Atul's father is a serving brigadier. And he was earlier posted at Pune, now posted to Lucknow. So both of them are serving people, unke bachche hai. And this photograph mein actually, this girl is also recommended, like not made it into the merit. And this girl is again a serving officer's daughter. Her father is Colonel P.B. Chauhan, posted at NDA, National Defense Academy. Unfortunately, or maybe coincidentally, he was also my senior at the ACC wing at IMA. He was 1.5 years old, senior to me. Matlab mere se 3 term senior the. So, sir is posted in NDA, but this girl couldn't make it. And this girl came, cleared, but not made into kya bolte hai, merit list. Now, I have an old recording where Kunal has given his, introduction. Now, that has nothing to do with the recommendation because that is an old recording. But however, I'll still like to listen to Kunal's, introduction about it. What I like to see, observe is, now this boy is a 17-year-old, maybe abhi 17 and a half ho gaya hoga. Look at the confidence and the clarity with which he gave his self-introduction. And very easy it was for me to train him because of the high receptivity, good understanding, good language skills. Similarly, about Atul also. Atul was comparatively milder. Atul was very mild, whereas this boy was very confident. So, dono bahut, it was, in fact, this entire batch was very good. This girl also was very sharp. Even this boy was very sharp. Bahut achha laga is batch ko train karne mein. And I'm sure very hopeful that this boy in the, blue and red t-shirt. I'm quite hopeful ki ye bhi hone ka probability hai. Hoga hai, nahi hoga hai, toh pata nahi hai. So let us listen to Atul and please pay attention to the clarity with which you're speaking. Now, with which he's speaking. Now, I'll request you, all of you have to develop certain degree of communication skill. Otherwise, kya hoga? Aapka wo bahar hi nahi aata. So this boy was a treat to train him. And as expected, he did well in SSB and he got recommended. Mera kya contribution na, wo banda pehle hi bahut acha tha. It was easy to shape him and guide him. And the concept of SML has really helped. Of course, it helps everybody, this boy in particular. So I'll request you to kindly listen to Kunal. This is an old recording, but I'm sure it will be of help to understand ki ek 17 saal ka ladka kitna confident and kitna clarity ke saath bol raha hai. Thoda aap bhi compare karo, irrespective of what entry are you. Can you speak like him? If you can speak and think like him, I'm sure you can improve your performance in both life and SSB. So pay attention, Kunal Singh.
Yourself. Good morning, friends. My name is Kunal Singh and I'm a son of Chief Petty Officer Om Prakash, who serves in the Indian Navy. My mother's name is Rita Devi and she's a homemaker. My sister's name is Pratibha Kumari and currently she's a cadet in the military nursing service. I've completed my class 10th from Navy Children's School, Vishakhapatnam in the year 2018 with the percentage 93.6. I'm currently appearing for my class 12th from Navy Children's School, Mumbai, and I'm good in academics compared to my 11th standard. Also, I'm a very active participant of different sports activities in my school. I've participated in various football in various cluster and national level tournaments of football. I was selected for the trials of under 17 World Cup, and I didn't go for the selections as that was when my father told me to be practical about life, and if I decide to be professional about football, I must give my complete bit towards that field, and hence I decided that the armed forces would be a better option for me. My strengths include that I'm a very positive person and I like to interact with people. I've been the captain of my football team twice in a row, and I've also been the best player of the cluster level tournament twice in a row. All this had helped me manage my team well, and I've understood that my team is my responsibility, and whether we win or we lose, it is my responsibility to handle the emotions effectively, and it is I who's responsible for their well-being. As I've been the captain, I've seen that many a times different people have different physical abilities, different mental abilities, and I've understood how to handle different people in different ways. My weaknesses include that I'm a bit too competitive, and I often, for instance, during the cluster finals, one of my teammates injured his ankle, and at that point of time, immediately I consoled him a bit, but I should have been more assertive and I should have assured him that we'll give our best. But that's not what I did, and I could have handled the situation in a better way. And my hobbies include reading books. I'm a big fan of Paulo Coelho, and I've read many Hardy Boys books as well. And in my free time, even I like watching Atlas, and I like playing Atlas with my father, my mother, and my friend and my friends when I'm in school. Thank you.
Comments. So that was Kunal Singh, who got recently recommended for India 144. So please work on yourself. When you improve yourself, your responses will change. You don't have to practice on TAT, WAT, SRT. That is absolutely superficial. काम कहाँ पे करना है, खुद पे काम करना है. नो आई डोंट नो वेदर इसका पोस्ट ट्रेनिंग, अगर इसका इंटरव्यू, इसका फीडबैक होगा तो आई विल पब्लिश दैट ऑल्सो. तो आपको पता चल जाएगा कि कितना फ़र्क पड़ा इसको प्री ट्रेनिंग एंड पोस्ट ट्रेनिंग. यू कैन ऑल्सो स्पीक टू मी, इज नंबर इज 8074525449. सो कुनाल सिंह. सो अदर देन, आप लोग भी अगर सेल्फ मैनेजमेंट लीडरशिप एंड एयरफोर्स पे कॉम्पोजिट बैच इफ यू वांट टू अटेंड, it is starting on 17th August 2020 onwards. Monday onwards it is going to start. Now self-management leadership is the foundation course, and the 90% emphasis is going to be here, which will be purely working on your physical dimension, intellectual dimension, emotional dimension, the value dimension. These are the four domains of life. It is like a table with four legs. Unless you make these legs strong, your personality cannot be built. And on that, once you're built up, you can go for any examination, including SSB. So SSB orientation is simply 10%, and 90% is the foundation, and a combination that makes you what, you know, Kunal has been able to achieve. So I'm sure you will understand that. You have seen the videos before where I've explained that SSB is a personality-based selection. So your entire focus has to be on the development of personality, and of course, thoda bahut SSB ka samajh bhi hona chahiye. So aapne YLC ka syllabus bhi dekho. YLC ka syllabus, Young Leadership Course at OTA. That syllabus is shared in the Air Force UP Telegram channel, whose link is given in the description box. Please go and collect it. Also, yesterday I have shared about 100 plus topics for, you know, current topics, jo lockdown period ke group discussion and lecture at vagare ke liye, which can be useful even for the interview. So kindly go and collect it from the Telegram channel and revert back to me if you want to do online practice of these topics, and also we'll be covering them as a separate module. So for those details, if you wish, you can contact me. So a complete GDN current affairs ke jo recent topics hai, which is during the lockdown period and which must be very significant for you in terms of your preparation. It is shared in the Air Force UP Telegram channel. Please collect it and revert back to me. So those of you wish to register for the 17th August 2020 batch, composite batch, SML and Air Force UP, you can contact me at 8275577650. व्हाट्सएप नंबर है 8275577650। 500% क्लैरिटी। लोग बोलते सर ये 500 क्या है? यस आई मीन इट, 500% क्लैरिटी, नॉट वन वर्ड ऑफ रट्टा। सो काइंडली शेयर दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन विद योर फ्रेंड्स, एंड दोस ऑफ यू विश टू टेक ओनली द SML बैच, that is also possible. It is starting from each Monday, and only the A4 Super Batch, that is also feasible. But however, I will suggest you to go for composite batch, because it will tremendously help you and help you build up in an overall manner, both for life and SSB. So thank you, and I hope these videos are helping you. Thank you, and may God bless you. Thank you very much.